All around the world, some of the biggest engineering projects in history are taking shape. These projects aim to solve transportation problems, generate cleaner energy, and connect different regions in ways that have never been done before. For example, the Hinkley Point C nuclear power plant in England, which has been under construction since 2016 and is still ongoing. Of course, several factors have contributed to the delays in this project, such as the COVID-19 pandemic, supply chain issues, and inflation. These delays caused the project's costs to rise from about £18 billion in 2016 to over £34 billion by 2025. But in any case, when this project becomes operational, it's supposed to have two third-generation European reactors that will produce a total of 3,200 megawatts of electricity. This means that this power plant can supply about 7% of Britain's electricity, which helps achieve the goal of reducing greenhouse gases by 2050. It is predicted that the first reactor will be connected to the grid by 2029, and the second reactor will come online about a year later. Now, if you truly want to get to know five of the biggest and most significant projects currently underway in the world, make sure to watch the full and complete video on YouTube, or simply comment the word project right here and now so I can immediately send you the direct link.